artificial intelligence will be a big part of our 2031 lives.
But I do think robotics itself will be a huge part of the future.
In 2031, you might wake up one morning and you might not feel 100%. You might check your favourite device where your artificial intelligence is working in your favour to give you the information you need to understand how you're feeling. You might say, oh, that information's really helpful and I can understand why I'm feeling that. Or if we need to know more, I can share that information with my doctor and they can have it ready to go when I see them later that day.
You get into the office, you start your day. Your AI-enhanced cognitive assistant will enable you to complete your tasks more effectively, faster, and focus on the things that actually matter. So you can focus on making strategic decisions, liaising with your clients or customers, and building human relationships.
You go into a meeting just after lunch, and AI has already impacted the maintenance in the room. Robots have now been in. They've detected where, through their operating system, which chairs have been used and how. They've seen, you know, what level of cleaning is required. So it's created these efficiencies in the way that we generally operate our buildings.
You finish your workday. The AI-enhanced personal assistant has actually connected to your health insurance provider and you get a reminder to finish your 10,000 steps a day. Fortunately, your fitness tracker understands your heart rate, vital functions, etc. So the appropriate meal for the day is ordered and delivered in real time as soon as you get home.
Artificial intelligence is a tool on its own, and what it does is up to us. So at the end of that working day, we place great trust in all of those tools, and we do want them to be held to a good standard of ethics and accountability and governance. What we need to think about is, did this work? What worked? And we'll change our patterns into the future and continue to refine how we work with these tools. We need to think strongly about how we use it for it to be that positive force.